10% of the global population suffers from chronic kidney disease. Diabetes is the leading cause of chronic kidney disease. This means about 1 out of 3 diabetic patients suffer from chronic kidney disease. Chronic kidney disease leads to significantly impaired kidney function. Furthermore, chronic kidney disease limits the usage of mainstay anti-diabetic metformin. Hence, achieving target glycemic control with renal safety is challenging. Thus, finding a better and safer alternative to metformin is the need of the hour. The only way forward is prevention and remission of diabetes. In pre-diabetes and type 2 diabetes mellitus with Cresvan Beta, the beta cell savior beyond glycemic control. A prospective randomized comparative clinical study was conducted to evaluate the safety and efficacy of Cresvan Beta in type 2 diabetes mellitus patients, which confirmed that Cresvan Beta is 1.1 times superior to metformin therapy. Moreover, Cresvan Beta offered a 73.35 mg deciliter reduction in postprandial blood glucose levels. 41 human trials confirmed the safety and efficacy of the proven beta cell savior, Cresvan Beta. Cresvan Beta, the beta cell savior, helps trigger epicatechin-mediated insulin secretion in the pancreatic beta cells, support the cellular signaling in beta cells, promote pancreatic beta cell regeneration, increases islet cell number and beta cell number per islet. Beta cell function declines with increased blood glucose levels. Even in pre-diabetics, the beta cell function declines by 49%. Hence, reduction of elevated blood glucose is important for protecting beta cell function. Cresvan Beta reduces insulin resistance, fasting blood glucose, postprandial blood glucose, and HbA1c. Cresvan Beta, a safer alternative to metformin. The dosage of Cresvan Beta is 1 capsule, BID 20 minutes before food. Cresvan Beta, the beta cell savior, beyond glycemic control is recommended in type 2 diabetes mellitus, pre-diabetes and diabesity.